Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 20, Verse 42. And Jonathan said to David, Go in peace, for we two have taken an oath, in the name of the Lord, saying, The Lord will be between me and you, and between my seed and your seed forever. Then David went away, and Jonathan went into the town.